I've been trying to find all the pieces for like an hour, but I've only found one. That's quite the predicament. Yeah, and if word gets out about this wrecked camera, I'm gonna catch a major flag from the boss man. Whoa, brain flash incoming. Take this. I'm gonna give you this busted hunk of junk. You do with it what you want. Just get rid of the thing, will ya? Okay, catch you on the flip side.
Storms
it's 50. Yeah, I was never gonna get that. I just, numbers just go right over my head. The shoes the customer made off with cost $30, and the change the salesman gave her cost him another 20, bringing his total losses to 50. Okay. Seems your payment is entirely undeserved, but nevertheless, this is my case, so I'll be searching. Search if you like, but don't get your hopes up. Or not. Okay. Dining cart, so we can't talk to him. Okay. The monetary express is the last word in luxury. Dishes are first rate. Say, look at this glass. Yes, the etching is quite impressive. Speaking of glasses, have you heard this one? Okay. The owner of a 4-star restaurant assigns a young waiter to the task of stacking glasses in a decorative way. Eager to please, the waiter immediately draws 5 separate designs and shows them to the owner. The owner takes 1 glass at the designs and with a look of irritation turns to the boy and cries, "This design is preposterous. What?" She slipped caps onto their heads and said, "Okay, everyone, open your eyes and look for your friend's caps. Whoever sees 4 or more people wearing red caps gets a red balloon, and whoever doesn't gets a blue balloon." What? In a class of 10 children, only some got a red balloon. By how many? Is it 9? Oh, 6. I never would have been able to figure that out. I'm so bad at just visualizing things like that. Like, I need to have it on the screen in front of me. to myself. Okay, let's look for Tom. Concussion. Okay. Oh, that was bad, even for Mr. Beluga. You mean he always blows up at you like that? this was such a breeze anyway. Let's keep moving for now. Coin. Blah, blah, blah. Okay. The mysterious girl from the start. Better to do. Did you know there's a weird old woman staying in this garage? What if she kidnapped the little one and has him stowed away in her room? I know it's probably not true, but what if? She's just so bizarre that I can't help but wondering. But I could get in trouble for speaking ill of passengers. Just forget I said anything, okay? Strange old woman, hey, I wonder who she could be talking about. Your guess is as good as mine, Luke. She's just gonna tell us about the house. She comes in every game and just says the same thing. She just shows you all the puzzles that you've forgotten. But I don't really care. Steve. Our passenger saw reserved him. Sound as a pound makes my job dead easy. In fact, I've got so much free time lately, I made a puzzle up all by myself. How about it then? Okay, after years of bad business, a zoo has finally run out of money to buy food for all its animals. Belly's rumbling for days with no food. The animals make a plan to escape the zoo. After prizing, so I don't think the giraffe can get out at all. I don't know. Okay. And the rabbit would come round and up and out. So I think the rabbit would have got out. Then the tiger. Because the lion would have eaten the bunny, I guess. Because if it's true, that street call is. Yeah. Damn, I'm an idiot. Stop thinking that early animal that will safely escape freedom is a lion. Well, both the rabbit and the lion will make it as far as the exit second lion, so the rabbit is guaranteed to eat it. Yeah, we know, mate. Alright, I figured it out. Blimey, you did not polish that one off quickly. It's back to the drawing board for me. Okay, so that's done then. Let's go back this way. Go away, you don't have notifications. Let's ask Chauncey, whatever his name was, Jimmy, no. Just start. So you did see Tom then, he's been missing a while now. I don't know if it was a boy or a girl, truth be told. Tom's a right nice name though. Pish posh dear, oh Mitzi. I'll bet my best tea set it was that girl who passed by our room. Yes, now you mention it, I have a feeling the scout might have been a girl. But until you flip the thing on its back and get a good long look, you can never be sure, can you? What? What does he mean? Tells me we may have been barking up the wrong tree. God, if it's not obvious with you guys who Tom is, by now. Oh, there's no reasoning with you, fine, keep playing detective, nothing will come of it, I tell you. A mysterious girl. strange, though it's the same foot as the sheath the inspector gave us earlier. So it is. Aha. Come on. So then Tom must be... Oh, Luke, I do believe we've made a faulty assumption. What exactly do you mean? Recall for a moment the events of their fault unfolded thus far. Let's see. First, that tiny shoe. Identical in every way to the shoe the inspector gave us. If that strange pair of shoes means what I think it does, then our friend Tom is... So Layton has a feeling that Tom may not be the kind of boy he seemed to be. Move the L-shaped pieces around and arrange them in a plus shape to reveal the middle, in the middle of the board to reveal Tom's true identity. Okay. God, I hate these ones. This one's fine. Move that one there. This one there. This one there. Like you move them in the block shapes. You get what I mean? Station, 1/5 of the remaining passengers get off. The pattern continues, so the next station, 1/4 of the passengers get off, then 1/3, and then half. Then at the final station, all remaining passengers get off. Assuming that no one got on the train during the journey, what is the lowest number? Six. it's a train. Well, if it isn't the famous Mr. Layton dashing around like he knows something right now. I was just about to head over to Babette's and inform her that the child is no longer aboard the train. Inspector, we are mere moments away from discovering Tom's location. Could I ask you give us a while longer to ponder on the situation? Still don't want to face the truth, hey Layton? Fine, since you're so intent on it, and seeing as Babette is napping right now, we'll wait a while longer. The moment she wakes up though, I'm taking my findings to her, got it? If you want to prove yourself right, bring the boy back before that. Understood, I plan to do just that, Inspector. We'd better find the girl with the dog as quickly as we can, Professor. Your question, then screwed off without a word. I told you what you wanted to know, so the way I see it, you should at least lend a man a hand. I'm terribly sorry, sir. I didn't realize you required our help, but how may we be of service? A friend gave me this puzzle because I love art, but maybe you'll have better luck with it than I've had. Fancy giving it a go. It's 50-50. Because they're just the same pattern. Reversed. Am I? Because this is the same as that. I may just be stupid. Mirrors of each other. Does that make sense? So then you've got six. You've got six for blue squares and four white squares. Sorry, I did look up the answer on that one. The same drawings with the colors reversed. sorry. It's just when I see, well, you see, I didn't want to be all alone again. Professor, what lies ahead could be dangerous. Huh? That's why you have to be extra careful. Anywhere, man. Then get your rear in gear and move it now. I won't have your laziness tarnishing the military brand. But the train's heavy, man. How am I supposed to move it? I will not hear excuses, especially not from a layabout conductor like you who barely owns his keep. I don't care how you do it, just get it done. Okay, I'll give it a shot. Just turn it down and I'll jump. Okay, alright, sure, whatever you say, Your Majesty. Okay, let's move me to that. Let's just check if there's any coins. Okay. Seems to be the problem here. So sorry, Mr. Passenger. see this is to get a free train parked on the tracks and it's blocking our way. Clearing the tracks is gonna take some time, so I'm sit back with something busy and wait. I see. Can I lend you a hand? For real? Oh yeah, that'd be way helpful. You think you can find the way to move blocking the train blocking the track so we can like get moving? Step aside now. We're not going anywhere until the train moves. Express ain't going nowhere. Okay. So the positions of the two trains will let the tracks move the carriages one at a time. And make sure the numbers by the side match. Okay. So I think we do this. Hurry back.